baby, go baby, go baby, go Audrey, go Audrey, go Chloe, go Chloe, go baby, go Audrey, go Chloe, go baby, go Audrey, go Chloe, go baby, go, 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 go girl, go girl, go girl, let me see your moves, go girl, go girl, go girls, let me see your moves, dance baby, dance baby, dance baby, dance baby, go baby, go baby, go club, go Padre. Y'all ready for circle time?
Yeah.
Oh, you wanna wait?
Yeah.
All right, 10 more seconds. So hurry up and dance. Can you stand up, please? Thank you. Can you stand up, please? There we go. Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Yeah, you sitting in your chair? You want your chair over here? Come on. You got friends waiting. Can you guys wave to the camera? Can you say good morning?
Good morning.
What time is it, girls? You guys are ready. You guys are loud this morning. I love it. No, ma'am. Sit on your bottom, please. Thank you, Bebe. If you guys are ready for circle time this morning, can you guys go ahead and give us some thumbs up in the comments below? And for all of the little ones that are watching this morning, can you guys say ready? Yes, we're ready. Miss Alicia is ready. Bailey is ready. Audrey is ready. And Chloe is ready. I hope all of my family and friends that are watching this morning are ready too. We're getting ready to sing our good morning song. Bailey, sit on your bottom, please. Are you guys ready to sing good morning? All right, next time, no screaming, please. You can say ready. Here we go. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning, boys and girls. Good morning. Boys and girls. Good job. Audrey, can you tell everybody how old you are?
I am 1, 2, 3, 4.
How old are you, Audrey?
3.
Can you show us three fingers? Good. So, Chloe, can you tell us how old you are?
Five.
Chloe is five and Audrey is three. Bailey is one. How about you guys? How old are all of my little ones that are watching this morning?
They're older than Bailey.
Yeah. Some of them are as old as Bailey.
Uh-huh.
And I think some of them are as old as you, Chloe, and as old as you, Audrey. Some of our friends might be as old as Mommy is. What do you guys think?
And Daddy.
Parents. And Daddy. And Daddy. They are parents.
And Daddy.
Yes.
And me, kids.
You are
and
the kids.
Mommy, Daddy.
So, Chloe and Audrey, can you tell me what Buenos Dias means?
Good morning.
Good morning. Are you guys ready to sing Buenos Dias?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, ooh,
yeah.
I like your manners, Audrey. She said, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so all of my friends and family that are watching, and if you guys have been tuning in with us, then you know that it's time to sing Buenos Dias. Chloe, are you ready?
Yeah.
Buenos Dias means good morning. We are going to count on the start of three. One, two, three. Buenos Dias, Buenos Dias, como estas, como estas, muy bien, gracias, y usted, y usted. Now we're going to sing it in English. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Good morning, good morning. How are you? How are you? Very well, thank you. Very well, thank you. And you too.
And you too.
Good. Now it's time to mix it up. Can you girls show them how we mix it up? Which are thumbs ups?
Yeah, like cake.
Like cake. All right, so when we mix it up, that means we sing Buenos Dias in Spanish and in English. If you guys are you, muy bien, gracias, very well, thank you, y usted, and you too. Good, good, good.
Clap, everybody.
Go ahead, you guys can clap. You're on a roll this morning. My friends are doing good. Good morning and buenos dias to all of my family and friends that are tuning in this morning. All of the little ones and the big ones, ladies and gentlemen, women and men. We are so excited to have you this Tuesday for Circle Time. And if you guys are enjoying us, could you please share this video with your friends and family too?
Yeah.
All right, so now it's time to talk about what today is. All right, today is Tuesday. Can you guys say Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Good. Now, can you guys say August?
August.
And can you say fourth? Audrey, can you say fourth?
Fourth.
Thank you. And then girls, can you say 2020?
2020.
There we go. So today is Tuesday, August 4th, 2020. Girls, can you guys put your dolls and your toys on the floor, please?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for your manners. All right, so today again is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, okay? And that means yesterday was Monday, and tomorrow will be Wednesday. All right? So one more time. Audrey, this time can you repeat after me?
Yes.
Can you repeat after me too, Chloe?
Yes.
All right. And I want you to talk about how many days are in the week. Can you guys help me count to seven?
Yeah.
All right.
One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven. Audrey, can you show us your seven fingers? You're not two, but Chloe is five. Two plus five, however, does make seven, right? Because you have one hand of five fingers and another hand of two fingers. Five and two make seven. Are you guys ready to sing the 7 days of the week song with us?
Yeah.
If you guys are ready, can you show us some thumbs ups in the comments below? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Good job.
Remix.
Days of the week. 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. 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 Good job. So now that we've talked about the days of the week, Chloe, and we've sang good morning, Audrey, we're getting ready to take our break so that we can get all of our wiggles out. And if you're ready to get your wiggles out, I want you to move your chairs out of the way, move your table out of the way, and make sure that you have enough space between you and the person next to you or around you. Girls, can you put your dolls down, please? Actually, come bring them to me. You have 3 seconds. One, two, three. Thank you. All right, so we're getting ready to get the wiggles out. Are you guys standing up? Do you guys have enough space?
Yeah. We don't have nothing around here.
All right, here we go. Jump, jump, jump the wiggles out. Jump, jump, jump the wiggles out. Jump, jump, jump the wiggles out. Jump, 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 jump. Shake, shake, shake the wiggles out. Shake. Shake, shake the wiggles out. Shake, shake, shake the wiggles out. Shake, 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 shake. Clap, clap, clap the wiggles out. Clap, clap, clap the wiggles out. Clap, clap, clap the wiggles out. Clap, 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 clap. All right. Now I'm going to give you guys 10 seconds to get your chairs and come back to the table. 10, 9, 8, 7, stand up, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you're over here, 1, and we are at 0. All right, friends, I'm ready to keep going with circle time. And if you're ready to keep going with circle time, can you show me some thumbs ups in the comments below? And if you're super ready, can you give us a heart in the comments below? There we go. All right, so we've sang good morning. And we've talked about what today is. We've sang our 7 days of the week song. So now we're going to talk about the 12 months of the year. Can you guys say 12?
12 months of the year.
Good. There are 12 months of the year. And when we sing our song, we always start with January and we end with December. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Can you guys say ready?
Ready.
All right, here we go. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year.
One more time.
January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. About the month of the year. Now, Miss Alicia, Chloe, and Audrey want to teach you about the four seasons. Can you guys help me count to four? One, two, three, four. Good job. There are four seasons of the year, and those four seasons are winter, summer, spring, and fall. Okay? If you guys can see all the way to my chalkboard, you will see that I have the four seasons. Okay? I have blue for winter. I have green for spring. I have yellow for summer. And I have red for fall. Good job. Now, if you can also see on my cards that I will bring up to the camera for you. In winter, the leaves are falling off the tree. There are no leaves on the tree in winter, and the weather is cold, and you might see snow. In the springtime, you start to see the flowers and the leaves blossom on the tree. That means that they start to grow. And this is when you see bees and butterflies, and we get a lot of rain during the springtime. This tree is a summer tree. And if you can see, my tree is full of green, healthy leaves because the leaves are in full bloom during the summertime. And in the summertime, the weather can be hot. You might go get ice cream, and to cool off, you might go to the pool. Now, this tree right here is my favorite because it's very colorful. This is a fall tree. And during the fall season, the leaves change colors, okay? And something exciting we will learn about in September is why the leaves change colors. And I am so excited to teach you guys. If you guys are interested, make sure that you leave a comment below, send me a DM, or you can click the link that is attached to the video. All right? Chloe, can you put your pictures up on the board? Good. This is for
winter.
Now, can you put your other one up on the board? And where does this one go?
Summer.
Summer. Good job. Andre, it's your turn.
I'm going to paint the green.
Green for spring. Can you say spring?
Spring.
Good. And fall. Good, Andre. Mama's going to bring the board down for you guys. Okay. So, now we are getting ready to talk about a couple of sight words. Chloe, can you turn your chair around for me, please?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, if you guys were watching yesterday, we showed you guys some nomenclature cards that I use for vocabulary building. Now, these nomenclature cards have different uses or many uses for them. Yesterday, you saw that Chloe and London used their nomenclature cards to match the pictures to the letters. Today, the girls only have pictures. I will call out the word, and they will show you the picture attached to the nomenclature card. If you guys are ready, can you guys say ready?
Ready.
Good. Chloe, can you please show me the dress? The dress. Audrey has a dress too?
We both got dresses.
Okay, so I'll put all of the cards so both of them can have one. Dress. Let's spell dress. Hold it up, Audrey.
Okay.
Hold it up, Chloe. Repeat after me. D.
D.
R. E. S. S. Good job. Put it off to the side on the floor so we know that we already did it. All right. Can you guys show me the socks? Show me the socks. Socks. Good job. Now, let's spell socks. S-O-C-K-S. Good. Can you show me the scissors? The scissors. Good job. Now let's spell scissors. S, good. C, I, S, S, O, R, S. Good job. Now we will do one more. We're going to do our stretches and then it's going to be time to end circle time. Now, can you guys show me the mailbox? Show me the mailbox.
Oh, mailbox.
There you go. Good. Now let's spell mailbox. M A I L B O X. Good. Can you guys give the girls thumbs up? You did awesome. So I'm going to give you guys 20 seconds to move your chairs again out of the way. We're going to move our chairs and make sure you have enough room between you and the person next to you. All right? While I give you 20 seconds, I'm going to sing the alphabet. Here I go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now guess what? It's time to do our stretches. Are you ready to do your stretches with us this morning?
I know that.
All right. So, Chloe is going to the bathroom. While she goes to the bathroom, we are going to get started on our stretches. Put your feet together. We're bending over to touch our toes, and we're counting to five. Ready? One, two, three, bend over. Four, five. Good job. Now we're going to cross our legs. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Now we're going to switch. One, two, three, four, five. You gotta make sure your stuff is together when you come out of the bathroom. Okay, now we're gonna reach up all the way to the sky. Make sure you touch the ceiling, grab some clouds. Let's count to five. One, two, three, four, five. All right, drop it down and shake it out. Good. All right, now we're getting ready to run in place. That means you stand where you are and you run as fast as you can. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five. You guys are fast. Now we're getting ready to do high knees. You bring your knees up to your hands. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five. That was awesome, you guys. Now we're getting ready to do Miss Alicia's favorite, which are squats. So you're going to spread your legs, put your arms out, and when you come down, you're going to act like you're having a seat. Ready? One, two, 3, 4, 5. Good job, guys. So, to end off our circle time this morning, instead of jumping up and down, I'm getting ready to let the girls dance for a couple of minutes. So for all of my little ones that are watching, Alexa, play Kidz Bop.
Shuffling songs by Kidz Bop Kids on Amazon Music.
I'm not sure just what you heard, but I know a simple trick. You put both hands up, grab them above, do it just like this. I think I might have got the dancing sickness. Never ever had a fever like this.
Alexa, next. Alexa, next. Interested in distance learning or curriculum planning for homeschool. And if you guys want to subscribe to our emailing list so you can stay up to date with all of our Circle Time events, please go to the website as well. Plug in your email and you will be on your way to joining our family. All right, we hope you guys have a terrific Tuesday.